Got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. For your buck, I guarantee it. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Let us know when you've made some room. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Anything else I can help you with? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? A choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Come back when you can actually pay, mate. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Anything will come back anytime. Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you.
Got company. Keep moving. Quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Guess we're doing this. One down. You're serious. He's break already. All right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Anytime.
Hi, maestro! iba esto?
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Sure is quiet. Locked. It looks like I need something. one open. You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Ooh, you have to... Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? Come back when you can actually... This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. What you see is what I've got. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Will that be all, then?
Without the necessary comeback, any time.
Be careful.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch!
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
running out of options, huh? Regards to your god.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What's going on?
At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on. I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Louise just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Down. Yeah. guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Give me a break already. Okay?
Yeah.
Ashley! This could work. Sweat. Ashley! You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you. That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Come back when you can actually pay, mate. If you want a fighting chance out there, you dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Wielden, what can I do you for?
Come back anytime.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl, very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home. Now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.